Caitlin, are you ready?
I am ready.
All right, I'm going to play inside of my girlfriend.
I was wondering how fast you would ruin this. Oh my God, I can't watch this anymore. 1 second.
So what's your take on anal sex? we're not dating anymore. So I have no idea what this game's about. All I know is I think this is a kid that got a bad score on his report card and he's running away from his mommy and daddy. That's a lie. I actually have no idea what this is about.
My take is that news story that the parents abandoned their child in the forest and they just did a remake of it.
Oh, really? This is what you think it is?
Yeah.
Oh, I can slide. There's a bunch of bodies in there.
I think they're all standing for their life.
Okay. You're going to be my reaction throughout the whole game. I'm going to say you're like a stone and then they're going to be... Oh, God. See, look how happy he is.
Is that how he walks? He just sleeps?
Oh. Oh, yeah. So I watched the first... like 10 minutes of this game, so I know a little bit about it, so I gotta try not to get caught by these guys, and I think they're masks.
I think they are. Nice one.
Got it. Nailed it. I'm the very best.
Oh, don't hide in there.
Oh, I want a ham sandwich.
That's
ham sandwich or fridge is falling over. Oh. Keep your voice down, kid. Okay, dog's perked up. Ooh. I do not want to be chased by dogs. That's a nightmare.
Oh, dear.
So I know I have to drag this back. I heard a bark.
Oh, they're coming for you.
Perfect. No pressure. I don't want a dog chasing me. Go. What's his name?
Oh, I don't know.
We'll name him Reginald.
Reginald?
Reginald.
Reggie for short.
Reggie. Run, Reg.
Oh, no.
Puppy. Oh, my God. It's so slow.
Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Oh, dear.
So on a scale of 1 to butthole clenching, how are you?
I'm okay. I keep forgetting to breathe, though. So I'm either breathing really heavy into the mic or not breathing at all.
You're fine. You're absolutely fine. Okay.
Well. How old do you think he is?
Okay. I would say in the 9-10 range.
I was about to say 9.
He's got looks like he has a terrible back problem.
I know. He doesn't run very fast.
No, he's not athletic.
My nephews are very, very athletic. They're 9 and 10. They can run faster than
He could be a marathon runner for all we know.
I can run faster than that. And I don't run.
I skip. Can I be on the rock? That's like the same rock that Simba was on.
Mm-hmm. Pride Rock? Is that what it's called? I should know this. I'm a girl. I like Disney.
I do too, but I don't remember what it was called. I just remember it was like a clip.
It's a sad movie. That's why I don't watch it.
That's true. Scar was a bitch. Okay, I remember this part. I got killed like twice just because I gotta wait. I gotta get chased by this guy and then I gotta wait. Oh, the music.
Oh, my God. Oh,
jump over
that.
So he gets slowed down by the water and I gotta wait. If I go too quick, then that guy shoots me in the face. So I gotta wait, then go.
Oh my gosh, he just comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, they have guns too, so they're not they do fire at one side.
Oh, do they?
Yeah.
Oh my. But they're not gonna. Oh! What did this little boy do?
I don't know. I'm guessing I saw something I wasn't supposed to see. Oh, there's a lot of dogs.
Oh my
gosh. I've done this before.
Okay, at least you can swim.
Swim up. What are you doing? Stop wandering around. Alright, I gotta go under this.
Yeah.
This is very pretty though for a game. Like an indie game, I shouldn't say, for a game. It's peaceful in the water. Oh, you start to choke once you've been under too long. The controller vibrates when that happens. Look at Michael Phelps! swimming for the gold and for his life. Now we start to see dead pigs, and we don't know why.
Oh.
Up.
Poor babe.
He oink no more. I really like this style of game, like the art behind it.
Oh, yeah.
It's very pretty. So how does it feel? This is your first Let's Play you've ever done, I'm assuming.
Yes.
No, you have to funny if you show back. Me and my girlfriends do it all the time. I don't even want to hear it.
I don't think me or my girlfriends have played video games since we were like 12 or so. The last video game I played was like a Tokyo Drift.
So it's probably crap too.
I won. No, actually, the last video game that I played was in college when I played Mario Kart Drunk Driving. So.
Oh, that's the best.
Suggest, yeah.
I just want you to say like terminology to me like when I'm playing games. Like, oh, Miles got wrecked. Oh my God, that's awesome. Little chickens.
Are those chickens or fireflies?
Little chickens.
They are?
Yep.
Oh, little chicks.
Little chicks. Follow me, chicks, to safety. Actually, I know what I'm supposed to do with these. This is when I realized what type of... a lot of them. This is what I realized what this type of game was going to be after I saw how they deal with this part of the game. And it's actually pretty interesting.
I don't know.
It's not... Oh, yeah.
I haven't been this far.
Can I turn around? Okay. I got on there in a weird angle. Chicks are waiting for me. The chicks are always waiting for me.
Right.
Okay. So, I have to... So, this is a machine I got to turn on. I'll show you what it does. Oh, do I have to put power in it first? Oh, I have to start it.
Oh.
Come on, you almost. Oh, come on. Oh, sorry.
Is it a killing machine?
It's not. I won't. That's the only spoiler I'll know is this part. After this puzzle, I don't know what else there is to do.
Oh, great. And we're on our own.
Chickens! Follow me! And this is when I realized what type of game this is gonna be.
Oh god.
Don't worry, it's not.
It's not gross.
It's not gross, no.
These chicks are very cute.
They're very cute. So I gotta run all the way over here. God, these
chicks. Check out that sick beat.
I think that's Kanye's new song. Alright. Oh, look at that struggling one. Get over here. That one's Nemo.
It really is.
Alright.
I'm really, like, waiting for a breakout of song.
Yeah, right?
Flash mob. No!
They don't die. They don't die. Don't worry.
Oh, weird.
Yeah, they're okay. So that's when I realized what kind of game this is going to be.
Not
it's all
real life. You can't do that in real life.
Bye, chickens. That's all I can do for you today. At least I gave you shelter, I think. After this, this is where I ended. I have no idea what to do after this
I
point.
I wonder if it's always raining in this game.
Probably. Which is something I want in real life.
It's kind of like Bates Motel. It's always raining in that show. Ugh. Oh, gross.
Oh, well, bacon hurts.
Maybe the dogs won't try chasing now because he's not like.
Don't dogs like bacon?
Yeah, they do.
So now they like me twice as much. I was going after you because Master told me, but now you smell like bacon. Oh yeah, there's these weird things. These weird worm things. By the way, viewers, we just had dinner.
We might, Ralph.
I might barf. We'll get a lot of views for a throwing up episode, so I'm telling you not to hold back. I wish he made noises like yippee or something like that.
Oh, well, that would ruin it.
That's true. Yeah. That would ruin the atmosphere. I guess it's just a weird part of me.
Oh, no.
Oh.
You're a bullfighter now.
Oh, that's a dead end. That's a dead end. That's a dead end.
Oh, good job.
Babe, are you okay?
At least you can jump over him.
What am I supposed to do? Piggy? Oh, ow.
Oh.
Is that your tail? No, that's a
worm.
Okay.
Maybe the worms are parasites.
Worm. Can I pull it out of him? Am I...
Ew!
Oh, gross! Oh, that was disgusting! Are we friends now? Dude, there's a person in the back.
Right there!
There are people right here!
Who is that?
I don't know.
Maybe it's one of you.
Oh, I can't go up or anything like that.
You can only go across?
Yeah.
Well, why don't you go up?
What is that little thing?
Can you go through the...
Babe, can you come with me? This looks wrong.
But what?
I make love to you! Like you always do!
Oh, no.
Okay. Nope.
Can you... Is it... Oh, yeah. Oh, what is going on?
Do I can...
What?
Oh, creepy.
What?
Oh, sorry! Oh. Oh, I control them to do things for me. Okay. How do I get those people out? Do I lift up? Oh, I lift up.
This is so weird. My mind is blown.
How do I lift up? Oh, I have to get those guys there. Oh, I gotta get them all four of them.
Wow.
Oh! Yes, Master, we'll go! Pull it, maybe? Oh. It wasn't me. It was these dudes.
Oh,
they turn off.
Oh, because you're
I was controlling them.
Yeah,
okay.
Light source.
Well, this game turned pretty creepy.
Pretty sci-fi, real quick.
Real quick.
It's not right for that.
Okay, can I lift up this garage? Am I powerful enough?
You got it, dude.
It's another ball waiting for both of me.
It's daylight.
I got scared by
and
daylight.
It's not raining anymore.
Yippee. They're not chasing me anymore, those guys. I don't know what happened to them.
The moment you say that, you know.
I
don't know where I'll... Full force. What are those guys over there?
Can I tiptoe? Okay, they're all just sitting there.
They're all in a line waiting for something. Maybe you're supposed to be one of those guys, but you're the last one.
Maybe I was supposed to be whatever they are.
Brain dead.
Yeah, which I already am in real life. There's a hook there. Okay.
Oh.
That's mean. Get it now, shorty.
Oh.
White men can jump, apparently.
How do you know he's white?
Look at him. He's Edward Scissorhand color.
He's my color. Pile.
I hear birds. I hear breathing. What is that?
It might be me.
It might be you.
You hear breathing?
Oh, maybe it's a kid. Don't crush me.
He's tired. He's been running all day.
He has been. Maybe that's why he's pacing himself. All right. Ladder time. What's at the very top? What am I working with here? Oh, wow. He's got good grip.
What? Oh, wow. Is that a button?
Okay.
I was thinking it was gonna be slower than that.
Is it? Okay. Wow. Alright, what am I... Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, wait. But that doesn't make sense. Maybe I can make it. Alright. Alright. Can he really jump that far?
Well, we'll find out.
Caitlin.
What?
Do you believe in me? Oh my god. Push it, then run away. Push it, then run away!
Oh! To make that hole, I guess?
I'll just go around. Should I just jump, or...?
You might hurt yourself.
Okay.
Oh.
Farley's. Oh, the cat, yeah. Farley's a cat, by the way, viewers.
Just running in the dark.
He's making the atmospheric play of this game really real to us. So am I just supposed to fall in the hole now? Am I supposed to go inside?
Ooh. Oh.
Okay, what is that? God, this kid is strong.
Disco ball.
Let's party! Yeah, let's just tug on everything. He's like running away. I didn't do it. It made it significantly darker, I think.
Maybe he's running from the people because he just breaks shit all the time.
You're so clumsy, Timmy. I'm sorry, Reggie.
Reggie. Look, there's another light source right there. The brain. Look, it's the brain.
Oh, just suck it in. We're going to river dance for you now. Well, okay. How do I... Well, I love the jaunt that
this
guy has.
Looks like they're on Broadway.
Wait, how do I get off? Okay.
What does that thing do?
Oh, close the door, so it's gonna keep him in there. I'm guessing that's what I have to do.
What about the switches right there? Oh, see? They change color, the white.
Oh, there's platforms! So I need both of them on there. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. How do I get both? I gotta measure it. Oh my god, okay.
Oh, good job!
I am such a genius! I'll never say that in public. Well, I guess YouTube is kind of the public, so disregard that, everybody. Okay, so it's definitely the kid breathing, I think.
Yeah, because I don't breathe very hard. I haven't been breathing for the last 2 minutes.
That means you're not human. Don't fall.
Oh!
Okay, what else? Am I supposed to slide?
Slide jump. Look, there's people down there, too.
Oh, there's a rope, I think. Okay. Okay. Shh. Okay, oh!
Perfect.
This kid is so athletic. I'm sorry we made fun of his posture, but...
Parkour for a 10-year-old.
Oh, I thought I was gonna slide. I was really nervous. Oh, no problem. I'm just gonna run.
Oh,
oh,
no!
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, run. Okay.
Oh.
Your hands are up. Oh,
I
God.
For half this game.
Oh, make it. Oh, wow. Okay.
That's poor baby.
I'm realizing I'm forgetting to breathe, too.
Oh, weird.
Okay, grab the pipe. There you go. This kid is super athletic. I can never scale. Who?
From
over
the
here?
Yeah, just off to the side.
This is me before I go to work.
The only one has his beer belly stuck out.
Is something bad gonna happen because of this?
I wonder where they're all going.
They're going to work. Boy.
It's a miserable workplace.
No one heard you. Oh, rats. I guess I gotta go up the ladder. Can I make that? No, I can't.
Can you move the ladder?
That's what I'm trying to do.
Maybe go from that side. There you go.
Look at you!
I like puzzles.
You've played games before.
Get wrecked, Game Boy. Miles. Not even color. That wasn't out yet.
Was I not supposed to do that?
Why?
I don't want him to find me. I'm just afraid of one of these guys open.
Oh. Oh god. Super strength.
Oh no. It is that. There's a button there. I have to use it, but I have to turn on the power, which means these things turn on, and I'm guessing they're gonna kill me if they see me. Yeah, absolutely.
Well,
here we go. Let's not die. That's creepy.
Oh,
yeah.
Happy hand ball. Good job. Follow the light.
There you go. No, 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 no.
Oh, no.
Oh, oh,
oh.
Oh my god.
That poor child.
And again.
Oh, gosh.
God, that was pretty sudden. Okay, I just need to look the pattern here for a second.
It's like jump rope. It's like double dash. Now you go.
There you go.
Now
go. Are you dating me because of my confidence? You're taking a while, so I think it's not.
It's more of your good luck.
Oh,
it's
good.
Kind of funny sometimes.
Kind of.
Yeah.
Let's...
I'm dating you for your car.
Definitely not the Aztec then, before you're like, ugh, he's on the line. Don't break. It's bending quite a bit.
Oh,
who laid all this wood out beforehand?
The person that knew you were coming.
Oh boy!
Oh, no.
Just crawl up. You're strong. You're a strong kid. Oh,
oh shit.
Oh, I gotta blend in. Right?
Yeah. There you go. Blend in.
Blend in.
Good job.
I didn't press anything.
Can you act more lifeless, please? There you go. Stop standing up straight, Reggie.
Yeah, I know.
This is the first time I would ever tell my child to not stand up straight.
I'm getting really close to this guy's ass. I can't. I won't be able to see myself. Oh, I gotta keep walking. Oh.
Oh, shit. What is... Why did that person just
I probably have to watch. Oh, they all have to do it.
Once you get in the box. In sync.
Yeah!
Reggie, you're so good at this.
I'm the only one wearing a red shirt. I'm edgy. I gotta do it again.
Shit. Oh.
We are ready for the river dance.
And now you have to turn in the next one? Weird.
Oh my god, this is... I'm really tense.
I know. I'm really stressed out right now.
Look at these... Cause it's thriller!
What are you doing?
Turn around! Jesus! You really have to hold...
Way.
You really have to hold it.
You went the wrong way. Oh, okay. Good. You did. Oh, weird.
That was really hard to do, actually. You have to actually hold the stick down for a little bit.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Miles, edit that out. I can't see. Okay. Okay, they're done monitoring me, I think. Should I just keep following, though? With my Hitler walk? I mean Nazi walk, not Hitler walk. What's that noise? Oh, there's a dog
it's
in the back.
Like Outlast all over again.
This beat in the background, I think it's a heartbeat, and it's not making it...
Oh, shit. The dog.
Don't.
Don't freak out. Just be lifeless. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. No. Oh, he kills him. Am I supposed to wait?
Oh, that's so bad.
Oh, I think I have to do it while he's unleashing him.
Yeah.
Because there's a window right there.
I guess so.
Oh, no. I'm going to do it right when he's bending over. Hey,
at least you don't have to go back and do all those stunts again.
That's when we both stop breathing.
Your thriller moves. Go now.
Okay.
Yeah. Good job.
Ow! Hello, family.
Are they all bald?
Oh, God. He's still chasing
shit.
Me. Oh, he's got to go around. Oh, shit. There's more drama. Caitlin, there's more drama.
Oh, yes. Yeah, you just keep barking. Oh, no!
Oh, sounds like, do I crush the dog, or...
Looks like he's riding a bike. An invisible bike.
Bicycle. Thank you, sir. How are you, my life? I'm gonna take this box with me. Actually, I think I should
bring... platform.
Oh, God, got it. Nope, get off. There you go. Oh, then I gotta bring him again.
Oh?
Is there another box? Oh, fudge.
What?
I know what I have to do. That's a lot of work. Now I wish he could sprint a little faster. I gotta bring that back in just a second.
Why? What do you have to do?
I have to bring this back to that platform in the back there. That one's attached. I can't move it. And then, okay, oh, nope, just grab that. Bring it to, yeah, and then drop down.
Oh.
Yeah, and then I bring this over there, and then that door opens. Then I'll be able to invisible bike over there. There we go.
Invisible bike.
Ah, let's do it backwards. Like I'm, oh, moonwalking. Do 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 do. Oh, we're at the Olympics now. Look at that high dive. Nope, I guess. Wait, do I go there?
I don't think you'll make that platform. Oh.
Yeah, there really isn't. Okay, so I gotta go over there.
Can you drop? Is that directly?
Yeah, I gotta drop.
You? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
dear.
He wants me to die. Doo doo doo. Get, yeah, okay. So, I can't go down the stairs. Apparently, I can't go up, so let's.
Wait, there's stairs right there.
Oh, right. Oh, he's dead. Okay.
Well,
no, like, it won't let me go up to use the stairs.
Go up to use the stairs? It won't let you go that way?
No, it won't.
Forward?
It's a side scroller, so I can only go left or right. What is the significance of this thing? That thing that's right next to it?
Can you jump? Oh, good job.
Oh, I don't know. If I...
Just flailing your body at it. That works. Can you pick that box up? Oh, get on top of it. I think it's a platform.
Oh, it is. Oh, yep. I got it.
So,
I think. Do I got it? Because.
What is that box?
What?
There's another headpiece up there, too.
I can't drag any of these items. Okay, so that doesn't factor in.
Hmm. And that guy couldn't pick up that box?
Yeah. It's not much... Ooh, shit.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what to do.
I can't lift
it. Can you do anything else with that mover?
Oh my god, I didn't see that. Okay. I don't know what it's gonna control, but we'll find out. I didn't see this, did you?
What?
Oh. I'm alive! Okay, so then...
Well, I saw it.
Oh, no!
Oh, no!
Well, how am I supposed to dismount?
Leave him watching.
Oh, I see. Okay, I got it. I know what I'm supposed to do. So I'm supposed to leave him here. Right? No, wait. Oh, okay.
Underneath?
I see what I'm supposed to do. I'm not supposed to dismount yet. Because then he'll die. That's smart. So I gotta do is get out of this box. Well, he's, like, on the edge. Okay. And then I go over here and drop him, that.
Get him on. Oh.
And then jump back on. Oh, he only controls him. What?
We need to get on that platform.
Yeah, I do, so I gotta wait. I see. Okay, got it. That was dumb on my part. Okay. Get on here. We got this. We got this now. This is not... Now I can drop off there. He's going to stay there.
Oh, oh. But how do you get up?
We're not going up yet.
Oh, can you just
We're just going cruising through, yeah.
Oh.
I almost killed the guy.
Jeez.
I don't want to start over on that again. Made it! Those people are alive. They just don't see me.
They look super normal. Oh. Oh. Cause a ruckus.
Oh, no. Is that really what I'm supposed to do?
Drop?
Oh. Yep. Let's get him all to the left-hand side so I can get enough space. And then, I better go quick. I don't know if they called somebody. Got plenty of time.
Oh! Oh my god! Oh!
Pretty. Oh god, there's toxic in here. Oh, I can't go with that, so... There's nothing harmful in these waters, are there?
Well, there's a barrel, so... And, pallets usually have lead paint on them?
I see a red thing, I don't know what that signifies.
Oh. Oh! A raft!
Wilson!
I wanna watch that movie again.
Castaway. The brilliant Tom Hanks.
That was our first date movie.
That was our first date. That's gonna be the name of this episode. Our first date movie, Castaway. And I'll put the beach ball on the title screen. What are we going to do now, Wilson? So what do you think of the game so far?
I'm stressed out. This poor little boy. Where is his mother?
I don't know. Where's anybody?
Probably his mother.
I don't wanna... Hitting the big red button means bad things, right? So the water just went down.
Yeah, that was
fast. That scared me.
Oh, okay. Sure. Are you on a boat now?
That's a good question. Oh, so I gotta swim up there. Flooding.
Interesting.
Okay. I guess I'm going up there. Okay. It's a big red door. Watch, something's gonna bust out.
Dogs. Oh, you're just back where you started. He is breathing hard. Oh, he's so scared. I'll make you a cup of tea, dear.
I think I'm supposed to go back. But I gotta get something in here to push it in.
There's water in there.
But I'm thinking the other side where we were at was flooded now, too. So I think I have to bring something through that hole over there. But what?
What hole?
I don't know.
I don't want to hear in the bedroom.
What hole? Keep bragging about this hole. Well, maybe this. Swim up.
Come on, Michael Phelps.
Open!
Oh, good job.
Now every door I go through, I'm just waiting for dogs, like you said.
I can't wait for you to meet my dogs. They're vicious. The dogs that I live with. They kind of remind me of that. They just run at you full force, and they leap up into the air and just kind of body check you. And this dog is Buckley. He weighs probably the same amount as me, and then Tilly is like probably 85 pounds. They just wrestle all the time, and then they jump up on you at the same time, so they're wrestling and jumping up on you, body checking you.
So I get the feeling like I'm going to be trying to be tough in front of those dogs just to prove that I'm, you know...
Man.
I'll say it just like that. I'm mad.
I am mad. Oh! Good call.
Well, we don't know. I don't know if I can pull this trunk on there. Am I able to?
Why would you need it?
Oh, I'm stupid. Wait, am I stupid?
Why would you need it?
I think I'm supposed to go... Okay, this is not working. Maybe the other way. Maybe I was supposed to go down. Alright, hold on. Swim. Alright. Oh! I'm running out of air. Oh shit. Go up. Shit.
I have no idea what you're trying to do right now.
So I think I'm supposed to use this to go up there. Up this. Because...
In that hole up there?
Yeah, once I raise the water level up again, I think there's a place I'm supposed to go back. But I do not know how I'm supposed to get that up there. Because once I hit the button, the door closes.
Right.
This raises. Let's see something. Okay. How do I get that on top of there?
You really need,
I seriously think that's supposed to be up here, somehow.
You can't go all the other way? There's nothing the other way?
Let me see if I can push it all the way up to the edge. Maybe I'll take a look in a second. Don't go away, don't go away. Can you grab it? Got it. Let's see what's on the other side. Go up. Don't drown yourself. Nope. Oh, there's a chain. Way to go, Miles. Figuring it out in the dumbest way possible.
Good thing I'm here.
Just do it. Just do it. Why won't he do it? Because it's not part of the puzzle, Miles. I'm exhausted just, like, watching this kid do all this, like, manual labor.
Makes me want to go out and run. Oh, there's a train, but it's so life.
There could be dead things in those trains,
though. Gross.
I'm guessing I'm not supposed to copy that. Oh, the shadow. Got it. Okay, where does it start? I need to know when it starts.
There you go.
Alright, start. No, other way. Go.
Good job.
No. Oh, Michael Phelps, you're so good.
What if this is actually a little girl with short hair?
You're right, I'm the sexist one.
So come on, Simone Biles.
Oh! What'd you say?
So I said, come on, Simone Biles. You don't know, it might be a little girl. Regina.
That's my sister's name.
Oh, it is.
I don't even know. Hi, friends. Now what? Oh.
Oh.
It's two-sided. It's not just a...
And more
oh,
light.
Jesus. Oh,
oh,
Jesus.
No. Oh,
Jesus.
Oh, dear.
Hi again. That was really awkward. All right. Okay.
Wow. Weird.
This is smart. I like this. What is that?
A train.
It's the train from 9 3/4.
Eh?
Oh, I gotta get in that door as soon as possible. Dogs!
You got it!
Dogs!
Dogs!
I really do enjoy the style of... Oh boy. Okay, well. Oh.
I kind of like that he doesn't have a face. It kind of makes you make him your own.
Yeah.
And it's nice that he doesn't show fear, so it's not as scary, I guess.
Oh, it's
he doesn't show
me.
Pain.
He died a couple times.
I know. Poor baby.
I know.
Well, he didn't die. You killed him. You killed our love child.
Our love child? Oh god, we're naming our kid Reginald.
No.
No.
We'll talk later on
we'll
that.
We'll talk later. We'll talk later while you're sleeping on the couch.
At your apartment.
Am I? Yeah, my apartment. What am I hiding from? Dogs. Shit.
More dogs.
There's dogs in the back.
Oh, crap.
They didn't see me. I don't think.
Oh, now they heard you.
I better go quick.
Water. That's very contaminated. That's not the color of water.
Are the dogs waiting for me?
Oh, there's one.
What do I race for? I'm not gonna make it! Oh, he's just eating me.
That's a scary looking dog.
That's a scary looking dog. What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to make a run for it? Or like...
I can make a run for it.
Is there a sprint button? He's getting close. I don't know.
I
think there's something else I'm supposed to do.
So it looks like, Prisoner of Azkaban. The professor. We just watched this.
The Sirius Black?
No, the other one. Oh, yeah.
Alright, let's...
It does look like Sirius Black. I was thinking about the other one.
Oh, I think I know what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, he can swim now!
Okay,
that's new. I doubt he can kill you underwater.
Oh, shit.
Well, we'll find out.
Oh, he can get me under...
No. Do you think he can swim under that little bridge? Is there...
Is he gaining on me? Okay. Okay.
What the fuck is in that water? Why is it so
loud? I don't know. Oh, God. Oh,
no,
more.
Dog!
Get off the chain fence. Bad dog, bad.
Oh crap, they're probably coming.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Spit through! Oh god!
Three dogs. Oh, looks like a little ragdoll.
Oh, I don't like that. Alright, so am I supposed to like take one and then go over the fence again?
Oh!
Okay, so yeah, let's do that. Let's take one off and then go back.
But they wouldn't leave you alone. Oh, yeah, to check them.
I'm over here now! There is loudness going on.
Oh.
Oh, I'm gonna get them so neutered. God. Oh.
Ouch.
Poor kid. Get up quick.
Even though I love dogs, I think that was one of my biggest fears when I was growing up, being chased by a dog. Because I was chased by a dog. Oh, no.
I didn't reset it to where it was supposed to be. That's kinda gross. Oh my god. I do not like that checkpoint. Oh. This kid's day is all adrenaline.
He's really smart, though.
Yeah.
Like, I don't know if my 9-year-old nephew would know what to do.
I was a little late. Okay, that's fine. Come on. Pull. And run. If only those dogs would split up. you have a fighting chance.
Come on, Reggie.
Can I make it through now? Oh.
Oh, nice.
Oh, smart kid!
You're so good at this.
That would suck if they actually got through. And then they were neutered. Okay. No! God! Just use the ladder! You better not start me where I think you're gonna start me. Good. Oh, good.
Just use the ladder!
Use it!
Can you turn around and go down backwards? Nope. Oh.
Okay, there we go. That was weird. Sorry, viewers. I don't have suicidal tendencies. I wanted to go down quickly, but not that quickly.
Take the easy way out. Just fall.
He looks alive.
Oh, and there's something that came out of the water. Oh, two live people.
Oh, he's coming up. Can I hide? Is this a good hiding spot? Am I seen?
Oh,
I'm letting him.
They're nice people.
Yeah, they have a discussion. If I found the kid, I'd take care of him. Yeah. I've always wanted a kid. How about you, Bob? No, I hate kids. Is anybody watching over the submarine? No. It's just us. No kid like Reginald's gonna take it. Just grab the... All right, submarine time.
Let's cruise in that.
Okay, this help.
I feel like we're searching for Atlantis.
I just hope there's nothing creepy.
Atlantis.
Oh my god, why am I holding my breath? I'm playing a game.
I keep holding my.
Oh, that was a door. Oh, it was.
Now we're searching for the Titanic.
Oh.
Oh, just breaking shit.
How do I do that? Oh, I hold... Okay, I hold A. So that's a wall. Am I supposed to go up?
Can you go down? I don't know. Will
it
let you go
down more? Oh, no, that's a ceiling. Okay.
Why is there a red flashing?
I don't know. I just noticed.
Oh, but it stopped.
It stopped.
I feel like we're dying right now.
I know, right?
Dead music.
I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Wow. Oh, it's so cool. The thing I like about this game is very intuitive, like it's easy to pick up.
Mm-hmm.
Very easy going.
The puzzles aren't that hard.
It's just, there's a lot of pressure to them.
Yeah, really, you have to do it really quick. Oh.
I don't like that. I don't like that. I really don't like that. I would never do that to a submarine.
The whole thing collapses. Oh. Are you sure you have to go this way?
Nope. Okay. Let's get back in. Just get.
Submarine?
I don't know.
I'm still thinking it's the Titanic.
Maybe I just didn't crack it enough.
Oh, dear. Yeah, can you get through the wire? You have to swim through.
Oh. Caitlin. Caitlin.
Good thing I'm here. Oh. Let's hope we don't need that submarine anymore.
Yeah, right? I'm guessing I gotta open the door.
Those guys are gonna be pissed. Something's just littering.
Seriously.
We're in a crisis. Monkey man.
Just going with the flow.
You're not supposed to play with cables.
Dogs! I'm just waiting for it.
No. Oh, don't. There's a button. Or there's a red thing right there.
I think it's off the background.
Oh, there's a button.
Look at that tree in the background. Oh, lordy loo. Oh.
Oh!
Oh! What? Oh, I died. Okay.
What just happened?
I don't know. Also, I have to do that. I gotta make it somehow. Okay.
Can we make it in the door? But the door doesn't open for very long.
Oh, come on. Just go down. Oh.
Oh, my God. This boy is gonna have some serious mental trauma when he grows older.
They're gonna show and tell him.
He won't be able to be around dogs. He sees just a barrel just hanging out. He'll be scared of it. Run.
But I've never seen a submarine in my life, but I can sure as hell use it.
How can a 9-year-old navigate a submarine?
You can get all the ladies with that, though.
Look at all this vegetation. Seriously, where are we?
I don't know. I'm so lost. What did I just do? What the fuck?
Oh.
Okay, I'll just go for that, then.
Yeah.
I'm guessing that was what I was supposed to do. We've only been stumped once, I think, on the puzzles.
Which one?
That one where we had to, like, dismount and, you know, all that stuff.
Oh, with the cart and the two.
What
the?
No.
Oh, no.
Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive, though. That's okay.
Champion Diver.
What's her name?
I was gonna say one guy's name, but he got in a lot of trouble recently, so.
Let's. Oh, my God.
Have you seen the Chinese synchronized diving? Holy moly. They look like robots.
They are robots.
Amazing. I remember the gymnast.
Yeah. I mean, I don't know if you remember the Chinese, when the Olympics were held in China. But, oh my God, their opening ceremony was just, like, it was scary how synchronized everybody was. People were intimidated by it, actually.
Oh,
I remember that.
Not surprised.
So what am I supposed to do with this rope? What am I to do? This is a lot of walking. I think I'm just supposed to make it to that.
Oh, Tarzan.
Okay, I'll do it in the next one. Get it. George of the Jungle! Oh.
You open that door! Now what?
I can go on my submarine. Yeah!
Could have just used the door, but I guess.
Oh my God! Oh my God, get in the submarine! Get in it! I have no idea.
Dementor.
Oh, I just.
Can you. Oh, good job! Weird!
Okay.
Jump too?
Okay. I need to get away from whatever that thing was.
That was a scary thing. Oh.
It was. I'm like. I don't know, but I'm more concerned about what the fuck that was.
Yeah, that was scary. Poor little Reggie.
Close it over behind you. Yeah. No more demon lady over here.
Maybe it was the woman of the river.
Lady of the river?
The lady of the river? The woman of the river? Isn't there a lady that lives in the river?
Who do you know that lives in the river?
The lady.
The lady's stupid.
Isn't that like a scary movie? The lady in the river?
I've never heard of it.
I'm not quite sure. I think I just made it up. She lives with Nessie. Maybe it was Nessie. I don't like that red flashing light.
What am I to do?
There was that red button down there. You see it?
Okay, that wasn't a rope. I'm just a crap.
But do you see that red button?
Yeah, how do I hit it, though?
Are you supposed to swim down to it?
I'm guessing I'm supposed to drain the water somehow,
yeah.
Maybe.
Boxes.
I'm still on edge that we saw that lady. That was pretty creepy, whatever.
Yeah,
it was like a demented mermaid.
Yeah, I wonder what that was.
Am I supposed to break this door?
Some of these mermaids aren't nice.
That's true. Okay, that's not gonna work.
I like to think that they're nice. Except the ones in Peter Pan were assholes. They don't really show them. I think it's just a very small scene. They just make
Oh, is it Hook you're talking about, or?
No, in the animated movie, the Disney movie, the mermaids make fun of Wendy.
Is he really?
Yeah.
Bitch.
Rude.
I
really think you're supposed to go push that button.
I just don't know how.
Get out and swim to it.
Free Willy or something. Oh, you're such a genius. What did I think of that?
What?
Get out of the submarine.
I told you!
I'm such a fucking idiot.
He
okay.
Never listens to me. This is our relationship problem.
Babe. So I mean the submarine's gonna go down, or? Okay, I'm gonna swim as fast as possible.
God, I should be playing this game.
You should be. You wanna take the controller?
No.
Okay.
So I'd be looking down the whole time. Press A. What's A?
And then the docks get you.
I'd probably be better with a keyboard. Oh?
Well, I guess I'm swimming.
Yeah, that's probably the best. Look at that Michael Phelps form.
What's that? He's climbed all day, ran, you know, from whatever those things were. People? Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Oh.
Gosh, I cannot remember her name. She was absolutely amazing in the Olympics.
I think I'm gonna die.
Ledke?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Yep, it's death. I don't know where to go.
She can't hold breath for very long.
That was the one thing that bothered me about movies. Is action scenes where they're holding their breath.
Do you ever try to hold your breath with them?
I absolutely do. I realize I also do this thing where, you know, when someone's in a room trying to calm someone down and they tell them to take a deep breath, I do it with them.
You're with the acting. It's fantastic.
I just can't help it. And like, take a deep breath and they're trying to calm someone else and I'm actually doing it myself.
You're stressed out with them.
And they ask the patient, does that feel better? And I answer yes. He's like, you're not the patient.
He really does do this.
I do. I wanna be free.
Oh, look. Oh, you can't go over there. Never mind. Oh, can you get a little front and then... No, because you can only go one way. Because there's that board right there. Oh. You just shook the whole ship. Let's look for another button.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh. All right, let's go back up and get my breath first. There we go. What am I supposed to look for here?
What if you have to go back and hit that button again?
Maybe.
Oh, that's scary. The shadow. I thought it was the woman.
Maybe there was something. Oh, don't talk about her. Don't talk about her. This is the last thing I want to think about. Let's see what's back here first. Maybe there's something simple I missed. Something simple I missed, and it's the lady. You forgot about me.
Can you get on top of that?
Oh, I didn't mean to make that noise.
Maybe. It makes me uncomfortable.
And I'm dating you. Okay.
Get worried. Why did we put that? Where's that in the first place?
Well, open that door. It won't let me press the button anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so that's not the answer. I don't think you can't ram into it.
Caitlin, we're the smartest people in the world.
That's right. Okay, go that way again. I don't know, I'm trying to look for like little clues. Can you go up? No.
There's nothing. What am I to do? I died going over there. I'm an idiot.
What?
I am so stupid.
Oh, I didn't even get this.
I know what it is. Okay, I get it. All right. I gotta raise the water, if I can. If that's able to happen, then it's gonna be easy sauce. I'm so stupid.
I've been trying to tell you to raise the water for the last 5 minutes.
But it wouldn't let me. Is there another button?
No.
Now I'm just doing synchronized swimming shit.
They were also fantastic in the Olympics this year.
Thought I should tell you. Maybe I should back away a little bit more and then I can do it.
I also didn't know that. Oh,
that's
what?
Stupid. It's because the submarine was too close.
Oh my god.
So now I gotta park this on the other side of that great wall of pipage. And then swim over.
That was my plan. I said that. You can review this because I said that.
I will go back on the, it's not tape, on the recording and take a look. If I'm wrong, I guess I really am sleeping on the couch.
Full bed to me tonight. And Farley. The cat.
Not another mistress. What do you call, you don't call a mistress, what do you call a dude that's...
A cheater.
The synonym for mistress for a man is cheater. Who knew? Okay, jump. I know you're tired, you've been working all day. Nope, in. That better not be a deciding point for my survivability.
Good job!
Okay, easy going.
Just burst through the doors. Hello.
Hello. Close the doors behind me. Perfect!
Oh my
perfect!
God!
Oh my god.
She's a naked woman. Or is it a man? I don't see any prominent.
Oh,
animals.
Okay. Makes sense. My lights turned away, I'll swim towards me. Okay.
Oh.
Huh?
It's like me in the bathtub. My hair is probably that long.
Your hair is very long. Surprised TSA at airports and just like, that is a weapon, man.
It does hurt when I whip people in the bathtub. I could probably hide a lot of things in there. Not saying that I would hide weapons in there, but I would definitely hide food. Cheetos. Probably ice cream.
Go,
maybe
go.
An apple.
Go.
Nice.
Oh my god, okay. Bye, creepy girl.
See? Woman of the river. Like, I think it was Lady of the Lake. I think that's an actual thriller.
I've never heard of that.
We should watch it. It's probably really bad. I know how much you love bad scary movies.
Good.
Watch it be actually really scary.
I'm just terrible with them. I think the one I remember that has stuck with me is The Descent.
Is that the one where they're in the cave?
Yes.
Did you like it or was it scary for you? Or?
Scared the shit out of me. Just seeing someone getting eaten alive on camera was just like, ugh.
I watched it when I was in like 7th grade or so. And my
why would you do that?
Sorry, you're old. And my best friend Corey, like, he was so scared. He stood up and just slapped himself and he just sat back down.
Like a pep talk for himself?
I guess so.
I want in. Oh, shit. Oh, my God.
Oh, you're still alive.
Did you see that wicked fall? That was awesome. Bye. All right. Oh, the door's standing up. Where am I? I mean, it's like a desert in here. Indoor desert. What?
And there's
is
no
this?
One around. I
don't say that.
Dogs might come and get you. I'm trying to think of the scariest movie that I've ever seen.
Oh, wait. Okay, I'm gonna wait on that. I'm guessing that's an elevator switch, but let's take a look. You are here.
You. And there's more dead people.
Survey says...
Maybe the... Oh.
The number of times I've crafted myself during this gameplay.
Oh, now it's a... Stop!
There's people outside.
There's people outside screaming. I think they know what we're doing in here and they're just trying to see us.
So I think I have to get 19 people on there. Or just 18, including myself. Okay.
What?
I'm guessing that's what the goal is here. Caitlin, up or down?
We like to go up.
Yes! I can barely reach that. So
how are you going to herd these people?
I guess we're gonna have to find
out. There's like blocks that's blocking the.
Yeah, I think there's gonna be switches or something. We're probably gonna stop soon. How long have we been playing? Probably an hour.
Stadium lights.
I think we chose the wrong way.
I think so too.
Okay, so we'll go down, down, down. Can I go further? Oh, I gotta wait.
Oh.
And down to dog's floor.
How many people are down here? All of them? Oh wow, we're really going down. We're gonna end up in hell soon. There we go.
Women's lingerie and hell.
Maybe for you, and for me.
That is a red rope. And Sam?
Do you guys really hate Victoria's Secret? We're buying it for you.
Well,
it's a time consuming.
You just look like, as a guy, you look like a creep in there, that's all.
Cause yeah, I guess.
I go in there and I'm like, I'm picking something up for the missus. And they're like, sure you are.
And it's just, actually for you.
Like, yeah.
Gross. I'm sure there's men that do that. That's cool.
I just don't know how to. I love like weird tension at stores, but that's one of the hardest ones. Well, what does this do?
I guess I've been in like the lingerie department with my dad. Yes, that is very.
As long as you don't, you know, ask the question, what do you think?
He's really cool about it. Yeah, exactly. I would never do that.
I guess I'm sticking to this.
You're staying down there now.
I'm in the deeper parts of hell now.
I'll never make you buy me lingerie. It's okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I like going there too much, though. And you don't have to go there.
And the people that work there always go up to the guy, like to the guys, like because the guys are clueless.
Right.
I don't think I'm supposed to go there yet.
Ugh, and there are really creepy guys that do go in there.
Oh, absolutely.
My best friend used to work there, and there would be guys being like, oh, can you try this on and see if it fits? My girlfriend's about your size. And it's like, what? No. It's nothing. Do you want me to model it for you, too? You probably don't even have a girlfriend.
I don't know. Okay, there's... Okay, good. I was worried.
More?
We're both not talking, we're like, some holding our own breath.
Yeah.
Okay.
What are you looking for right now?
I'm not sure yet. I'm literally making this up as I go.
Oh my gosh, there's people outside the door and they creep me out.
People are gonna be found here. Oh, that doesn't make it. Oh.
Oh dear.
I gotta get some more swingage going.
George.
Yeah, I hope my neighbors don't call the cops.
Well, I haven't screamed yet, so. No, you haven't screamed yet.
Well, now that you're here, they're probably gonna think I was abusing you.
Oh, scary. I think my leg power would overpower you.
Your leg power?
I have pretty strong legs.
I do too.
I know you have upper body strength.
Oh, you're being serious. There's a reason why my dad calls me his favorite daughter.
Oh, there's a switch.
Okay, now
hey,
what?
Oh, what? Oh, look at that.
Are you guys going to lift me up before you go? Oh, yes, cheerleading.
Are they gonna follow?
Oh, yeah, they are.
Oh, okay.
Caitlin.
Yes?
Do you like my yarmulke?
It's beautiful.
They notice weight there. That's funny.
Well, they can't go any further.
Oh, I know. Well, with me walking, yeah, they walk regardless, true. Which is surprising.
They're just falling off their bodies. Oh, okay.
Are you guys on? Oh, yeah, keep walking that way. Perfect. You guys are standing way too close. This is when I'm in line at the ATM. Let's go past this for a second. Why don't you guys jump with me?
Following the lead. What are you doing?
Oh, having the crew.
Muscle man.
Okay. I'm guessing I gotta jump down and jump back up again. Cheerlead, go!
Final Destination was the scariest movie that I've ever seen.
I laughed. It's just like, they're so easy to kill.
Third one. There's one with tanning beds. I don't tan in a bed anymore.
Well, I don't go to caves anymore for the descent. I love caves. Stalagmites and stalactites. I love the shit out of those.
If I have to be dangling from a cord, I probably won't do it if I'm in a cave. But if there's like a tour.
This platform.
I'm gonna get you that hat for your birthday.
Oh God, it's from.
Oh look, there's more people in that thing. Did you put them there?
This is that thing I used before.
It's gonna shoot you right up. Oh, there they go.
Oh, okay. Maybe. I get it. I already get it. Okay. That. Go.
Oh.
That.
Interesting. Oh, maybe not. Can you climb up that pole?
Oh, now I get it. I'm stupid. I'm very stupid. Oh, it's...
Oh!
There we go. I can be your hero. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God.
Are we cool, guys? Are you mad at me?
Are you gonna follow?
That guys, they're construction workers.
Oh. They're just falling all over the place.
I wish they jumped when I jumped, so it'd look like we're on our way to the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Because. All right, follow my lead. Do this gracefully. Perfect.
Where'd you leave the other guys? Right there. Come on, guys.
Look at my posse. They're all wearing deadbeats wearing denim.
Couple of hard hats.
So I gotta bring these guys with me all to the top floor now, or this isn't...
How many do you have? 2, 4...
How can you count? They're all, like, uncomfortable.
3,
there's definitely not.
6...
Well, let's go
I'm
over there.
I'm guessing 10. Oh, you're gonna go to the top.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do it.
Probably a good idea.
I think I gotta go left. Sorry, I didn't mean to jump in here.
Are they all barefoot? Oh.
Oh god, do we really have to do it that way? So we can't pull it.
Oh.
Yep, so we gotta... Sorry, guys.
You're already dead anyways. Oh!
That was really sad. I didn't like that.
I
felt... There's not one part of me that liked that. Alright, let's see what's on the right-hand side, and then...
Didn't we say...
There's like a drop-off, actually.
Oh yeah, because of stadium lighting. 19. Can you... Oh, cute!
Can you? Oh,
can
no.
Can they catapult you?
No, I don't think they can.
Bro! I don't like that. There was like, did you see that puff of smoke that came out of that area? I don't think you should go in there.
Do they have dragons in it? I don't know.
Well,
what,
we do have
don't hoist me. I got. There we go. I don't know why I said it like that. Dragons. I love dragons.
Better make sure your men are okay.
Don't you hate that at elevators when you step forward and everybody steps really close behind you in the elevator?
Sure. I don't really take elevators, so I usually take the stairs. It's a healthier alternative.
It is? I sweat whenever I press the button.
I'm also never going in an elevator with you because you like to make everyone uncomfortable.
Oh, absolutely.
No, thank you. Oh.
What's all in here?
You really need to count your men. 3... Well, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3... Oh, I just kick you off.
How... Is there a box?
Look, there's 2 men over there.
Yeah, I know. I just want to know.
It really is like your box.
Can you guys come over here, please?
Can you find that?
No.
Is there a switch?
Yeah, no, I'm wondering if they're supposed to throw me or if I'm supposed to grab something.
Hip, hooray!
Okay, sorry, dude. What am I supposed to do? Are you supposed to throw me?
Oh. They're really bad at that.
Okay, get off me.
Did you go over as far as you can?
I can't get off. I can't get off. I'm literally stuck, okay. I don't know.
Keep going over. Yeah. And you can't climb that other thing. It won't let you climb right there. Oh.
Yeah, it looks like there's a board going across that I could, but I'm actually going right through it. Well, let's go the other direction. See if there's something I missed.
Hmm. Maybe there's a little cart that they can push in.
That's what I was wondering. There's a track right there. This doesn't make sense. I feel like I missed it. Do you think I should go back? This is way too far, and that's where the cage broke, and this is where I came in.
Yeah.
Well, let's see what's in the other direction. Oh my god, this is like a road trip.
Oh, you're right in the other direction. Okay,
yeah, I just want to see if there's something I missed. I have no idea. Oh no, this is the end.
Well, maybe you should see like how many people we have so far. Because we have a lot.
Fudge! Come with me!
So, what, you need like 8 people left?
5. Okay. I didn't look.
I'm really bad at looking at things. I'll go to the grocery store. Don't look at prices, and they'll check out, and they'll tell me the total. Don't even pay attention, I just put my card in.
Then you see your statement, you're like, what the fuck?
I just check online, and I'm like, oh crap, I probably should pay attention. Every time I'm at the gas pump, never look. 5 miles later, I'm like, man, I should have checked how much I owe.
That was the one thing I liked about Target, is I would enunciate the how much they spent loudly, because they forgot how much they bought.
Yeah.
And then they'd give that, like, regret look, which is one of my favorites.
I came here for crackers.
I wanted to get, yeah, I just wanted the bread, but then I saw the brass frames.
That's never time. I don't know if they're supposed to throw you. Can you get on top of that track up there?
That's what I was trying to do initially, but it still didn't...
This is so weird.
This is all I need. Is there...
Can you grab that board? I don't know what you would do with it.
How was I... Oh! Okay.
Dun,
Well, that's three. They're gonna flap out.
How do you get them out?
Oh, I think I get it. I gotta do a momentum thing, right? I got it. They're not gonna like me for this. Maximum velocity.
Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Okay. I can't feel anything.
I feel this. You're right at the halfway point.
Oh,
so a little before that. That's when it takes a little bit.
I feel like I'm on a roller coaster right now. Almost.
Oh,
God.
Please don't complain about whiplash. There.
Yay, yeah. Good job. Oh, four. Oh, one, two, three, four.
Oh, and including me.
You're the fifth one.
Oh, thanks, Farley. I'm having terrible posture sitting down.
That's because this damn little boy has terrible posture.
Yeah, it's rubbing off of me. Not the boy, just the influence.
They're a slow bunch.
I know. I wish there was one track meet that we saw in the Olympics where they all ran like this.
Speedwalking, if you ever watched that. That one's quite interesting.
They just... I don't know, speedwalking kind of scares me. Because they A, look intense, and B, it just looks like their legs are just uncomfortable with doing what they're doing.
It's all in the hips.
Yep.
Come on, guys.
One.
Shit. Look at all that smoke. Is there someone upstairs that you forgot?
There can't be. Was it? Do you think they're supposed to toss me? Is that it?
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, God.
Well, let's see. I feel like you have to be on that platform, though.
We'll see. We'll see. Oh, God. I didn't say grab me.
Oh, look. That door's open. Oh, no. The door was open.
Okay, let's see what's breathing in here. God!
Oh, come alive, Minas. Oh, maybe you have to drag him.
You can hit the treadmill.
Oh, and then you can just throw him over because it's right underneath, isn't it?
I regret nothing. Catch me! Oh, that's awesome! That's so cool.
They love you. You're their master.
All right. Excuse me, pardon me.
They're always in the way, too.
This is like going to a concert and you want to go to the front row. Oh, excuse me, get out of the way. All right. My girlfriend's up front.
I'm actually at the back of the bar. My favorite spot. Come on.
You still count.
Buddy. Da-da-da-da.
All right.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck?
Meteor. Airstrikes.
What is going on?
That's scary. Is this supposed to represent something? Oh, look at this. The graphics are pretty cool, though.
That's what I thought. Okay.
Interesting.
I gotta wait for the next one and then make a break for it. Oh!
Oh!
Wow! Wow. I thought I had time. That was pretty gruesome. My box! Alright, there we go. That's what I wanted to see. Oh! Okay. I'm gonna wait. Yeah.
Because, there's a lever.
And I gotta run back, I think. Alright. Oh! Oh, God.
Wow.
Oh.
This is scary.
A little bit. What is going on over there that is causing... Oh, wow. Really?
What?
So I gotta follow that.
Follow what?
So I gotta time it. Oh, I see. Okay. Once it's on the ladder perfectly... Oh, go, 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 go. Now what?
They're evenly spaced.
Yeah.
But it's still weird that they are evenly spaced. Oh, shit.
This is a long walk. I think I'm gonna die. Yep.
Oh.
I think there's another switch somewhere.
This poor kid.
Do you think I'm supposed to have it wait over there instead?
I don't think so. I don't think
you
can climb that
fast. Cause it didn't... Oh, I'm gonna die. Yeah.
Oh.
That's gruesome.
Yeah, because it does, yeah. Weird. Maybe there is another switch over there. Because you can't switch it and then come back.
I don't know.
Poor baby.
There's no way I can make that.
Can you jump?
It's not gonna happen. I'm screwed. There's something I'm missing. Just follow it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it. I gotta plan ahead. Oh, I'm gonna die a lot.
But why would it be, why would there be a stopper?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah,
I just don't.
It has to.
Oh, I think I get it. So. Oh, I think I'm supposed to time it. That's what that's for. So I'm supposed to stop it when I know it's at the pinnacle point of... Okay. Wait, hold on. I'm gonna wait here. And start it. Okay. So then it's gonna stop, right, at the landing point. Okay, perfect. I might as well wait. Okay. Oh, no, I gotta wait for the next pull. I'm stupid. Alright. Alrighty! Oh, Jesus. I was almost... I was almost stupid there.
This is so intense. The world
okay,
is
I gotta...
crumbling. I know, Farnan. I'm stressed out, too.
I think I know what I have to do this. Go, go! Oh, yes!
Good job.
Alright. Welcome back. Is it still going on, the sound wave thing? I haven't played...
Oh. Who are those people?
Who? They look like robots, so they have something on the...
They look like...
Oh, I see, I gotta drag this. Okay, I was just thinking, excuse me.
They look like dummies. Like crash... car dummies? Oh my gosh.
Is this bad, what I'm doing?
No, I think this is correct.
How far does this thing go?
Is that... Oh, weird. What are those lights for?
I don't know. I'm a little nervous. Oh! Oh, rocks.
I just wanna know what's making the boom. What's so powerful? What
is this? What do you have to do? Jump on it? Just looking at
when the bursts go. Oh god.
Now
oh
what?
God.
Now what? Oh, I should've waited. I should've waited. I'm gonna
oh,
die.
Oh no!
That was stupid.
Well, at least you don't know.
Yeah. So, Caitlin, I've realized that you've told that your relatives have been watching our series. And I've been really upset because in the first 5 seconds, I talk about anal sex.
My sister was... probably disgusted by it. She probably thought it was super funny.
I hope she found it funny.
I told her that I was on YouTube, and right after she watched it, she texted me and said, "Wow, you kept your clothes on." Thanks, Cal.
We don't have cameras on ourselves, so
exactly.
She doesn't know.
Oh, so you never know, Kelly.
I'm so nude right now. What other way can you play video games?
Yeah, why would you have pants on?
I always play in the nude. That's why my parents told me never to play video games.
When company is over.
When company is over. Look, Ma, I beat Pac-Man! Put your goddamn clothes on!
Maybe that's why we were never allowed to play video games growing up.
Maybe. Oh. Holy shit, am I in trouble? Oh shit.
Okay, I'm still alive.
Oh, I'm still alive somehow.
Oh my
okay.
Gosh,
Jesus.
Silent. Oh, oh god. What are you supposed to do? Just jump, jump?
I have no control.
Oh,
this is a nightmare.
Water.
Okay, can I open the gate?
Oh my god.
Where do I get out?
Is the controller buzzing?
Yeah.
Oh no.
I cannot see anything. I died. What can I do?
What just happened? Okay.
I don't know. Okay, we're back here. Am I missing something?
Can you open that door?
I'm gonna try to open the door again. Alright, down.
Oh, oh my gosh.
God, that was way late. That was a nightmare.
Wow.
Neither one of us were talking because we were freaked out.
Oh my gosh, I was holding my breath the whole time. I was so scared.
That's the thing with those, like we talked about that one episode, is like, you can't help it when someone's holding their breath and you want to
do
the same thing.
This is insane.
I just made a weird noise while doing all that. Okay. Oh, I gotta be quick.
Oh god, because it does just automatically go back.
Yep.
Oh dear. Oh!
Oh my god! I haven't played this in like 3 weeks.
Reggie knows.
You remember his name?
Yeah.
Reginald! Oh. Okay, as long as there's no creepy lady, I'm gonna be fine. I do remember her.
The Lady of the Lake?
Yeah, she introduced herself when we saw her. Hello, I'm Lady of the Lake.
Me in 10 years? Oh, so... Can you climb up? Nope. Oh. What did the other one do, though?
I get the feeling I already know what I have to do. What does this do?
What?
Yep, I already figured it out. Okay.
Okay.
No, shit, I fucked it up. Okay.
I have no idea what's going on.
I do.
I'm just guessing.
I know what I have to do. I have to press this one first. 2, 3... Oh, give me enough time. Right?
Whoa. That would have taken me years to figure out.
I don't know why I was like, I know what to do. I don't know why I immediately said that. I was like, I know what to do.
Good call.
We don't know yet. It could be launched into a crowd of dogs. Congratulations. You got up here. Now you served us dinner. I guess I gotta go down there. Yep.
Oh, okay.
Oh! No. I'm stuck. Why can't I go back up?
Oh my god. What is going on?
I do not want to deal with that.
Why does it have wires coming out of it?
I don't know.
And it's not chasing you. Maybe you control it. Oh.
No, I'm gonna die.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I think that one has eyes. The boy doesn't have eyes, right? We thought that. But I swear that girl had eyes.
Where am I supposed to go now? That thing's down there. Am I supposed to make a run for it?
I think she's watching you. Oh, another. Oh my gosh. She's fast.
It's just. Oh my god. Caitlin.
That's the scariest woman.
I know. I've been thinking about playing Outlast 2 when it comes up, but I can't handle a long haired girl underwater. How am I ever?
We're never in a swimming pool together.
She has long hair, by the way, guys.
It's really long.
Oh, am I supposed to do it? Am I supposed to jump?
Oh, no. Oh, there's a door. Perfect.
Can you close it? Can you close it behind you? Can you close it behind you?
I wouldn't even just swim. Oh, God. Oh, God. She's in
trouble. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
I hate this. I hate this so much. Oh, God.
I love how that's like the scariest thing for you.
I know.
Not the dogs. Not the.
I don't like chase scenes. Especially when they're creepy little things with umbilical cords.
Yeah, I don't understand that. Oh, there we go. There's a button.
This better not raise the water. Oh, God. Okay.
Oh, it's just... But where do you go from there?
Where do I go? What was the purpose of that?
There has to be a purpose for it, because they wouldn't put it in the game if there wasn't, you know?
Right, but that was a spot I already was at, right?
Yeah. Do you think something hooks onto it?
Well, let's... Get on there, Reginald.
Oh, God.
Is that where I came from, or did I swim under that?
I'm pretty sure you swam under.
Okay.
Maybe you hook the ladies in vocal cords to that. I thought I'm right. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my God.
Yep.
Oh!
I'm drowning in her hair!
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I don't like this.
The scariest demon.
Yep. God, I...
Oh, no.
No, that's not what I'm supposed to do.
That closes the door. Okay.
I'm really fucking confused now.
Okay. Is there any way you can get it? No, because that's not...
Do you think I'm supposed to use this to go... I'm gonna start all in the bottom. So she's tempted to grab.
Shit!
Oh, come on! I get the feeling I'm supposed
to tempt her.
Yeah, then I'm supposed to make a break for it with that door. Okay, that's my theory.
Well, let's test it out.
Why aren't you swimming fast all of a sudden? I don't like that. You were a born athlete before.
This is so weird. Where are you? Did she jump up, maybe? I can hook her? I don't know.
I don't know if it worked. Come on.
Just goes back to head.
Come on.
This is such a weird scene.
Drag your feet.
Ah!
Now she's way over there, so I can go up as high as possible, and then make a swim for it at the very end. This could be very dumb.
Ouch.
Come on, swim faster than that.
Oh my god. Oh my god! You did it!
Don't choke! I don't want to do that again! Oh.
That was insane!
Oh my god! My butt hole. Watch, there's a girl that just yanks me right now. It's not over.
Oh dear.
Okay.
Oh.
I can climb up.
You think so? Okay. I really want to know where they are. Now it looks like they're on a ship.
I know, right? Oh dear. Okay, keep going.
Okay. Oh. Hopefully there's no more women of the sea.
I'd rather have dogs than women of the sea. That one's...
I'd rather have those pigs. Those parasite pigs.
Right. Don't...
Oh, no! Oh, dear.
Miles don't like this.
I wish they sang.
Come play with us. I get the feeling it's here.
Great. And there's water. He's just like, I don't want to go in there.
I'm going to do this because I get the feeling she's right below. I'm gonna give it a couple beats. I can't tell if she's below me or not.
Yeah. I'm sure she can see you. I just do it. There it goes. Oh, you got it.
Did Did I hit the thing again?
I don't know.
Was I wrong?
I don't know.
Was I wrong?
Just keep going.
I'm fucked. I think I'm supposed to hit the button twice.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
Okay.
God. Now that you know what to do.
So I did that right in the beginning.
Yeah.
Where I have to open this first, then make a run for it.
This woman. Stay a woman. Do you think that helped? Yeah, I'm sure.
He's looking down, which makes me think that she's there.
Probably. Can you, like, dip your foot in? Dip it out? I'm sure she's right there.
She's right there?
Oh, shit.
Jesus!
Okay, run! What are you doing?
I want to get to know her.
When she eats you?
What do I taste like?
Ooh, I don't really know. Oh, my God.
Nope,
no,
I fucked
no.
up. Hey, let's meet you in the middle.
What?
Oh, that is so... I don't know how I'm going to do this correctly.
I don't know either. All
right.
And he can't swim fast, can't run fast, but he's been running all game.
I'm like slamming the button to swim faster, and it seems like to not do much. Okay. I absolutely do not know if this is helping the way I'm doing. If I fail again, then I'll try it just by starting where it is.
Okay. Deal.
Two. Fudge! No. God, he's so slow. I'd be swimming 20 times faster than that if there's a long-haired woman chasing me.
I wonder if you really do have to hit it twice, though. Because I just don't feel like you have enough time.
Okay, let's do it your way then.
Just hit it once.
Because there were times you gave me advice and I totally did not.
Can you swim up maybe? Just kidding. You got it. Oh, no, I was wrong. Okay.
I want to see what's above the water.
I know.
I want to see how far away. No, there's like nothing for a while, so I must. Well, I don't have to go back and forth like I was before. That was pointless.
What was my other suggestion? I'm trying to think.
Don't suck, Miles. That is the other suggestion.
Oh, just swim back up all the way.
Oh,
yeah,
that is good.
To hit the button and then swim up all the way and then swim back.
And swoop underneath like I was before. Okay.
That, and then hit the button.
Right, on the way in.
On the way, yeah, on the way back down.
That is a good idea.
Well, let's try it. I don't even think I could lift that manhole cover.
Oh, her arms are. I'm gonna go back here and do the safe
yeah,
just in case.
Yeah, might as well. I'm gonna dip in.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Oh dear. I don't like this. Good idea, Caitlin.
I try. Well, we don't know yet. Go, go, go!
Swim faster!
Oh my gosh.
I feel like you went slower on purpose.
I did it.
Yeah, you did it.
I'm glad that I voiced my opinion. My suggestion.
You never answered my question, by the way.
What
is your take on anal sex?
Stop!
Okay, so stop is the answer.
Not my thing. It weirds me out. Some people are into it. It just looks painful.
Especially when they're into it.
Oh. Goop. Goop. Nothing.
Oh, come on. Let me guess.
Oh my god!
Really? Punch her! Why is this... This is going for a while.
This is weird. He's... What?
I think this is, supposed to happen.
It looks like she's, like, trying to, like, take off all of his clothes. What is going on? He looks like he has a green shirt on now.
Is this a Baby Gap shirt? Where'd
Maybe
you get this?
This is the end of the game.
Why are you being gentle with me?
Because you're dead.
I use Pantene Pro-V. God, the design in this game is really cool.
So...
What is that?
She just connected you with something. Maybe she's one of the good ladies of the lake.
Good ladies of the lake. You're a nice lady of the lake. Am I gonna become Iron Man? Why is that attached to my chest?
I don't like this at all. What is going on? Where are you?
Just keep swimming. So I was plugged in.
Are you gonna become a man of the sea?
Maybe.
Look at all these fishes. And.
And then a dog comes by.
They're eating your clothes. What?
I have no idea. What is going on?
What is that? Oh, another person? Is he plugged in as well?
I didn't see that.
Oh.
Dinner time!
This is so weird.
Yeah, it's even weirder. We just had sushi.
Yeah. Thankfully, we ate before, so then when it was delivered. You can't swim up because you can't... I don't know what's going on.
Oh, I'm fine now.
You can breathe underwater.
Freak!
What is can this? You pull that? Pull it out. Just kidding.
I don't want to do anything.
You can't lift it up or go in there.
It doesn't look like it. So, it was a nice lady of the lake.
Yeah, she's looking out for you. So we're just exploring now.
I guess, I mean, we're...
I really thought that was the end of the game, and I was going to be really upset because I really wanted to know what was going on with all those people.
Right?
Like, in the line, slouching. And
well, your friend also told us, your brother told us that there's an alternate ending that I activated.
Yeah,
and I have no clue.
Cool.
That is creepy in the background.
I don't like that, but yeah, it's really interesting. He just, I'm sure he just went on Wikipedia, and he texted me saying that there's an alternate ending that you activated.
By disconnecting the disco ball?
Yeah, so I wonder how everything would have played out.
Had I not done
that. Yeah. Maybe this wouldn't even happen. There's another person. Maybe it wouldn't be this weird.
It'd be normal. Be you normal. Activated weird mode.
Underwater. Look, it's like the little, your little posse of fish. It's like your little squad of chicks you had. Earlier.
I'd rather have a squad of chicks than fish.
Than a posse of fish. Fish. Because you would eat, you would eat both of them.
What is that noise? I don't like loud noises.
I know. Propellers?
Light. Let's go towards
good
the
idea.
Light.
Yeah. Maybe go towards the surface.
Ow,
just kidding. You're just gonna go back down.
Going towards the light can result in smacking your face.
What are those?
This is very pretty.
A rocket ship. It is. I do really like the music. Too.
Very. Oh. Okay. Oh. Are you gonna open it for me? Oh.
Yeah. And it's gonna suck in. Oh, just kidding. It looks like it was. Okay.
Oh, it's gonna chop me in half.
Monkish. Just kidding.
Don't turn on fan.
I don't like that. No.
Shit.
What the fuck? I just chopped up. Yeah, I just chopped up a body. I think you have to time it. Oh my god. But, now you're gonna...
but it's gonna shoot me right back in the face!
Ew!
Oh, there's handles. Oh, okay. Alright, I got this. This won't be hard.
Oh my god.
Just hit the top of my body and make sashimi. Sashimi.
There's so many ways to die in this. It's really interesting.
Did you just hit your tooth in the mug?
No, the mic on the mug.
Oh. God. Okay. I'm just gonna wait.
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay. Oh, gross. Just flying torsos.
No problem.
Yep, that works. And there's another handle right there. Oh, good, yeah.
I don't see the third one, though. Oh!
What?
They had to throw that curveball to...
Disgusting. Now don't get... Can you...
I don't think it's gonna suck me in there.
I hope not. Oh, there's light. You're good. We're so close to the boy now.
The rat. God.
Ew.
As long as there's no lady of the night. Of the
this
lake.
This gets so gross.
Is that a shark? What is that?
Just falling body parts, I guess.
Oh,
the thing is just floating.
Oh, da-da-da.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna wait.
Yeah,
I'm gonna take a look at how this works.
Good call on that. I didn't even see that. Oh, sh.
I see what I'm supposed to do.
Oh my gosh.
I see. Okay. I figured it out.
I'm glad you did. Oh, because so he can move. So he can
it's gonna get closer and closer to the door.
Good call.
Come on, go the other. No. Barely any progress has been made. So mad.
Oh, dear.
It's so weird, because I'm rotating the controller the way it's... That looks like it would be on for the wheel. There we go.
There you go.
I'm, like, angling it.
Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh.
Okay. Where are you, Shadow? There you, Shadow!
Oh, no. It almost got you.
Oh, I shouldn't move it while this is happening.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay.
Because they move a lot more.
Oh, God.
I probably don't need it anymore. I can just probably just go up the ladder now.
Yeah, I would wait. Too. Okay, now make a run for it.
Now I gotta use that thing. Oh shit. I gotta lower it even further to get on that to jump off and jump under there. Okay.
But you can't, but then the light does go onto it as well, so you have to do it super fast.
Oh, I'm gonna wait.
There you go. Yeah.
I've learned this game not to be cocky about it.
Yeah, you really
wait.
Have to have a lot of patience with this game. Yay!
I did it without dying. Why did that caution cone scare me?
I'm really trying to figure out where you are. It's just... Are you on a ship?
Oh, it's water down there. So I gotta make it into that hole. Grow up, Caitlin.
Oh!
So I can breathe underwater now. I always have good aim in the hole.
You're gross.
I'm so sorry, Caitlin's family.
My sister and brother will probably laugh. It's fine. My mom will never see this. Maybe I'll show it to my... I'll probably show it to my cousin. She has a great sense of humor.
When I meet her, I'll just be like, your mom will be like, hello, Mrs. Freeman. I have something to show you.
YouTube. Great. She's never heard me swear. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah. No, both my parents. Actually, my dad has only heard me say, oh, shit, but we almost got in a car accident one time. That was like 4 years ago. So I was adult. I was over 18. He looked at me and he's like, oh, shit is right. Oh, dear.
Oh. When I was younger, I only sworn for my mom once.
And she...
I was like in junior high and I saw a road sign that said, what was that? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is that good? Is that bad? The road sign said, do you want butter on you? Or in you. Do you want butter in you? That's what the sign said.
That sounds disgusting.
Exactly. And I said, what? All I said was hell. I was like, what the hell does that mean?
And what did you do?
She slapped me in the back of the head.
I can say it. One swift
All I said jab. Was hell. All I said was hell. Wasn't that bad. Okay, I gotta figure out what to do here. I'm kind of confused.
So there's a bunch of boxes.
I think I was supposed to keep that door closed.
How do you open the door?
There's that button down there. I like how his body's at the top of all these.
I don't like that. There's a button right there.
Where?
Up above you.
Oh,
you see that?
I see it.
But how do you... Can you... You can't climb on any of these boxes either. No, they're just there.
They're just there, yeah. I'm trying to grab them, but...
So what do you do with the thing that blasts you up? That thing right there? Oop. Can you pump it more than once?
No. I don't want to do that. That's water. Above us.
What? That's true. I was wondering why that looks. That's why I couldn't swim up. This game is tripping me out.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
That'd be funny after I asked you that. Are you okay? I'm fine.
We should have said this after a couple drinks in me. Who's there riding this guy?
Are you supposed to come with me, fish? I thought they're gonna join me, but I guess not.
I guess not. Okay.
Maybe there's something I missed here. So that opens that door. But what's open? Yeah.
But why would you need that door open?
Oh boy.
Ouch.
I'm just ruining this guy's ankles.
And then there's another?
This button releases the hounds.
What? Oh. That's the best thing.
I think I already know what I have to do. This is amazing.
I don't even know.
I know what to do. Bink!
Oh, look at that.
And then I need to use that. For
how are you gonna get it up there?
That's a good question. I don't think that far ahead.
Go?
I don't think that this is gonna kill me, I feel like. There's no railings on it.
That's true.
That was conceptually adventurous.
So that was brainy. What is that button? Oh, just kidding. I already know what
Okay,
that
so that's out. I must have triggered something.
You think so?
I hope so. Oh wait, is that why that's why that's there?
What?
I'm so fucking smart, maybe. That's why that angle's there. Right? So it goes up there.
You can't go up there with the ladder?
Not with the box. I don't think that's gonna work.
I almost had it. Maybe if you get it on the really top of the angle.
Yeah, I'll try that next one. That's why they have those rivets on the floor for a reason. Get! Okay. Okay.
There you go. Oh, yeah. Angles.
Maybe I'm not supposed to stand on it. Maybe I'm making it harder for it.
Oh!
I'm an idiot. It's like, why can't you get up there, fatty?
Yeah, at least we both can't solve it.
That's true. It's like, why aren't you getting up there? And then trap it.
Oh,
right?
You're so smart. Yeah, totally. You're trapped now.
Yeah, you figured it out.
Oh.
I loved doing puzzle games when I was a kid. Mm-hmm. And I still do. Hello, fish.
I played a lot of Nancy Drew when I was younger.
We should definitely find a Nancy Drew game and play that
I
next.
I have one. I'll find it. No, but I've already played it.
No, I'll play a different one. They have many different kinds.
They're really fun. They kind of are a little long, but lots of puzzles. There's a lot of dialogue, but it's pretty funny.
I like that.
And it was kind of scary. I remember it being pretty scared. I also have Harry Potter for PC. All three of them. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so smart, but this is disgusting, though.
Gross. Oh, what's upside down on top of them?
They're upside down and just people, I think.
No, I mean, like, what's above you?
Oh, I don't know.
Ew, that guy's... both legs are missing on that guy.
He's not in shape. I think I'm supposed to pull both of these. Oh, that one's kicking alive.
Ew. Oh, you can pull that?
I think so.
Or go in. Oh.
That's what I've learned with this game. Just
what
find levers and pull them.
Oh. Maybe you're pulling the batteries out. Oh, God.
I'm gonna wait a beat, just in case there's a big, like...
It just snaps.
Yeah.
Snaps shot. And no more water. This looks like a testing zone.
I'm glad I haven't heard a bark in a while.
Me too.
You were hoping for some of these hatches that I opened just be waiting with like five dogs. Let's go left first.
There's friends! Hi, friends!
I wish there was a wave button. Okay.
Let's go pull it.
Sure. Since you're movable, I'm guessing there's a reason I need you.
What the hell? Good idea. Oh shit. Okay, they're getting the people. Oh, look. Just a guy with his son just hanging out. Look, son. This is what we do.
Which one do you want, son?
We're taking one home. We're adopting one.
You're the best dad.
This one's Fido.
This one's Fido. Human dog names.
He's a mutt. But this one... he's an all-Alaskan.
But, Dad, I wanted the moving box. Shut up, son. You're getting a human and you're gonna like it.
He probably was the one that said, is that box moving? And I was like, boxes don't move, son.
The kid's an idiot.
Hey, more water above you.
Oh.
Oh, wow, look at that tumble and roll. He's learned a lot. There's people out there. There's people.
Trying to get their attention.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Can I get that box? I'm smart. And I got it.
Oh, so you push it over to, or you slim it over to the other platform?
Yeah, see it.
I've never had to pull something while swimming.
Well, yeah, I was going to say, does this work? I don't need to put it all the way there.
Think so?
Let's see how he dismounts from the middle of the water. This would be interesting. I've never had to exit water this way.
Oh, weird.
That's kind of cool, actually. All right.
I hope one day that I'll have to do that.
Give him a chance. You will. I think it's too tall.
You think so? See, I thought you had to put it on.
I got it.
And then drag it up.
I don't have to do. I don't have to do.
Okay. We'll leave it to it.
Well.
Oh.
I know what I have to do.
I don't. I'm sorry.
It's so weird to dive above you. How do you do that gracefully?
I hope they find a way to do that, because I would... What are you doing?
I know what I'm doing.
He doesn't know what he's doing. Why would you put the box there?
Because the door closes
when
the water's at that level.
Okay.
So I gotta raise it all the way back up for one.
Yeah.
Put that down.
Okay.
Put that down to a level where I can jump into it while the door's still open. See?
Because
there's no way I could jump up there.
Okay, yeah, that does make sense. You're a genius.
Your words.
I don't understand backwards water.
It just came so naturally to me.
It's so weird. My mind doesn't think like that.
Are those buoys or bombs?
Or people?
What's up, buoy?
I hope you meet my friend Buoy.
You have a friend named Buoy?
His last name is Buoy.
That is fucking awesome.
And he is awesome. I think he's Vietnamese? Yeah. He'd love you. You love him.
Oh, he's Asian.
Instant romance. More people.
I'm above them, so I shouldn't go over there.
No. Oh, shit. Oh, good call. Okay.
Hey, kid, don't go that way. That's where we keep all the hounds.
There's probably going to be a crap ton of dogs coming around the
corner. Don't say it.
How do you reach that button?
That's a good question. I don't think I'm supposed to see it. Maybe.
Oh, I'm so nervous.
I think you have to wait a couple years till it grows up. Oh, we just gotta wait. Put the controller down. Oh, I gotta get back up in the water somehow and then swim all the way there. But how do I get there when the water's so far away? And now I gotta go the direction where those people were.
Great.
Are they still there? They're gone.
Oh, look, what's that thing?
They left it here for me. Okay.
What?
Now I got the water further away from me. Now his body's gonna fall!
Gross! Oh, they're alive? They're moving. Are they gonna come with you? What's going on? I don't like that. And you die.
Group hug!
Are they gonna boost you up like a hip-hop?
Okay, team. We got a big game ahead of us.
It's
We include everybody! Alright, let's have a discussion about it. What is that? What is that?
That's another hand. Oh, there's arms.
God, you look so sad. Alright.
Oh, dear. Okay.
Are you guys getting strong enough to toss me into the water? Oh, I think I already know what I have to do. Sorry.
Stop pushing people.
I'm sorry. Some of them don't have heads. Most of them are like amoebas.
Ew.
Alright, people. Can you toss me?
Woohoo! Hooray!
Alright, now we go over here. With me, my friends. Sorry, buddy.
There's a lot of friends. One is headless. Oh, dear. Two are headless.
Nearly headless Nick. How is it nearly headless?
He's one of my favorite characters. There you go.
Oh, they follow
you.
They're so loyal. I love it.
They love you.
Are they going to catch me? Is that what's going to happen?
I hope so. They should.
So I got to fall and hit the button at the same time. Okay. I think that's the dealio. I'm going to wait till the group is there. All right. You guys ready to catch me? Oh, level out.
Yeah. Good job. Thanks, guys.
God, you guys are awesome.
I can always fall on you.
Oh, they're dead.
They're dead.
I thought they're workers. Oh, the janitor. That's me.
I'll come clean for you. Don't you just wish your job was that easy?
I know.
Just flocked you. Oh, dear.
All right, guys. Can you toss me?
Oh,
thank
shit.
You. They're all alive, though. Well, they're already dead, I shouldn't say. All right, guys, let's try that again.
Fly. Oh, good
no!
Job. No! I missed you already.
I know, they're going to stay there for a while.
Okay, so... That's outdoor. That's just a big window.
I'm looking at those two people down there.
They're running. Usually they don't run, you know? Usually see people walk. I don't know. This is a weird office. With a big
door. Well, I can't go back there. I'm stuck here now. What am I supposed to do?
Can you touch anything? Or are you just supposed to watch?
Am I supposed to watch? I think I'm supposed to watch.
Are they alive too?
I'm hoping.
They're just like you.
I think I'm supposed to be here and stay.
Yeah, I think so too.
Are we supposed to keep count? We've seen five so far.
Yeah, this is the fifth one. Six.
If this is not what I'm supposed to do, I'll fast forward, but... I have no...
Yeah. Well, there's nothing you really can do, because there's no switches, there's no buttons.
Oh, are they supposed to catch me?
Maybe.
Catch me. Please catch me.
Yay!
You guys are fucking awesome! I love it! Oh, come on.
Oh, hip hip.
Hey, I went up. I went up. Hooray! Where were you when I need to get the cookies in the top shelf when I was a kid? We're counting the people that were there.
One,
that's the objective.
Two.
There's blood there.
That's disgusting. You got
release the hounds! Oh, I can't lift it. Okay.
Yeah, you might as well go that way.
Where the blood is.
Great. Oh, there's a button.
Oh, am I gonna crush them? Please don't crush them. Please don't do that. That'd be disgusting.
Maybe. Oh, good. They get off?
No.
Oh, good. They're me. Back now again, so...
But they're above me, so that means something's changed.
Okay.
You can hear the pitter-patter of their feet.
Maybe get them onto the elevator? I don't know. Did you just see that? Were you already on this floor?
Yeah, this is where I was, and now I just got everybody on the same floor now. There's... What was that noise?
Oh, dear. Well, nothing has changed, because there's still probably five people running into that door.
I want to get their attention. I'm over here! Okay, put me down.
And they haven't been in the elevator with you.
Maybe they haven't. Can. Yeah, let's all get in.
Oh,
we're crowded. Yeah, because we haven't gone to a floor yet together.
Okay.
What was in this room? Oh yeah, we need more people to open
the
door. Oh, got it.
Teamwork.
God, the guy with no arms is not contributing.
What an asshole. Oh shit.
Oh my god, this reminds me of Lemmings.
I don't know what that is.
I'll have to show you sometimes. Really fun. It's basically the same concept. They'll jump off a cliff if you don't give them the right direction.
Do you know what this looks like? Do you remember that video I showed you? It was like office day or day off of work or holiday or something, and it was just that guy that looked like he was in a nude suit, but it was actually an animation. He's just prancing around.
Oh yeah!
And then he has like his arms like flailing around. And there's this one where he's just doing this really.
That's where the 3D animator learned how to use it for the first time.
It's so good.
It looks janky, but it's funny as shit.
I can't remember what it's called, but it's such a good like pick me up. I want to say it's like day off or something like that, but such a good pick me up video. And then he just flies off into the world on balloons.
That's what most people do.
Yeah.
She's got
she's got a pee.
She has a really bad stanky leg. What?
They're like video recording them.
Is it a new sitcom? Bless you.
Oh, there's something running. There's...
I think they're ignoring me.
I think there's something going on. So they...
Yeah.
Oh, that everyone's watching.
Can I join you guys?
And nobody won't notice.
We got a new employee. Look. It's a woman.
What is it? Let me see. Why won't they let you see?
I don't know.
Pan over.
Is there anything else I can do?
This is annoying. Grab the mini cart, golf cart, stat.
I'm gonna make a telephone call. The guy's looking at me funny. Oh, I got it.
Can you get that thing and then go on top or something?
I'm just gonna borrow this. Thanks, guys.
No one cares.
No one cares. It's just kids being kids. Okay. Button time? Nope.
Oh.
Just jumping on my pictures. Screw having parents, this is fun! Sorry.
Just breaking things all over again.
I wish I could have seen what everybody was seeing.
I don't know.
Open.
What? Just don't fall down something.
I can't see anything, yeah.
What's going on over there? Oh my god.
I get the feeling we're close to the end.
I think so too.
Are we supposed to watch this?
I don't know.
We're making the biggest bowl of Honey Nut Cheerios. You can't lift it up.
You can't lift it up when you're on it.
Kids are funny these days. Huh?
Good call, Reggie.
Oh, it's getting tighter.
Oh, dear.
Look, french fries.
This is so weird.
What is everybody looking at? My mind is about to explode.
It was like into one of those tanks where everybody was floating. I saw the
long-haired woman.
Yeah, probably. Oh my god. Oh.
What
is that?
I don't know. Let's find out.
I don't like this. You can get towards that. Not bad. What's the purpose of this thing? Can you go down and over?
Right, yeah, same way.
There's a thing you might
be. Oh!
Okay.
How do I flip it the other way? I think my flips when I'm halfway through. I think I gotta climb over.
Good idea.
Oh boy.
I'm getting stressed again.
Come on, Reggie.
There you go. There you go. Okay. Yay.
Oh, that's so easy. Jumping at ladders like that?
It doesn't hurt at all.
No, especially if you miss.
Oh god.
What is this?
Yeah,
let's just jump into a pool that we don't know what it is.
Oh, you have to go.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
There's handles down there, and there's this.
It's cold. His breath, you can see. Oh, maybe you can't see his breath. It looks like it. Can you pull on nothing? Nope.
Come on. We're being brought into space, apparently.
Oh.
Oh, wow. What am I supposed to...
This looks like a big camera.
There's no way I'm going to make it to there in time. What am I missing? What did I turn off for one thing?
Oh, the bubbler. The propeller. Oh, maybe it'll shoot you up. There you go.
I'm going to heaven.
Oh, it shoots you up. Holy.
And
you're
naked.
Hi. What the heck?
Oh. Is this okay?
Oh.
No? That one? Okay. No? This one.
This one. Oh god, can you swim somewhere else? Oh my god.
Oh!
No! What is this? I don't understand. I don't want to understand. Can you pull them? Ew.
Yay!
This is disgusting. I don't like this anymore. Ew, they're trying to grab you!
Are they?
It looks like someone's legs just kind of wrapped around you. Oh my gosh. Did you just die? I think you just died. Nope. I don't know what happened to you. I'm sorry.
Oh, gross.
This is really disgusting and disturbing. Can you grab it?
I don't know what I can grab.
Oh, maybe you can grab it. Since you're like, maybe this is like the falling of dummies.
Oh, no.
You're breaking it. Holy crap. Ew, this is really gross.
This is disgusting. This is not what I thought this game was going to be.
Maybe that's acid because all those people just died. Ew. This is so gross.
What was the point of making all this?
This is like that one game that you didn't play it, but you watched someone else play, the one that they tumble. They just keep
playing. Katamari?
Oh my gosh. Now everyone's afraid of you.
Man, I'm strong.
What is this?
Audrey, I want the TPS report. Oh, it's making awesome sounds, too. Family! Friends! Join in the amoeba of goodness!
Ew!
Nope, I guess not.
This is so gross.
Look at the legs! I love the legs.
Jump. Oh, look, they're gonna help
Are they gonna
you.
Help me through this? Shut up.
Maybe we have to play back throughout the whole game.
Yeah, the whole way. Run to that long-haired woman, just eat her.
Oh, shit!
Down to women's lingerie. What the fuck am I?
In a museum, I guess. Oh, god.
Okay. Look at those legs. Can I go up
there? Powerful legs there. Do you think you have to go up that way? Or do you think you have to go left?
Was he grabbing onto that? What was that? Nope. I don't know.
Are you sure you're supposed to go that way?
Let's find out. Let's go the other way. This is the weirdest turn I've ever seen.
Oh, maybe not, because...
I need to borrow this.
Wait.
We were a cute boy.
Such a cute boy. Now we're a disgusting naked blob.
This is what puberty's like. Unreal.
Ew.
Squish. Oh, God. This is
like a disgusting... No, do you know what this really looks like?
What?
Like a microscopic bug.
Yeah.
Like a... Dustmite.
It's a ball sack in the middle of your cafeteria. Excuse me. Sorry, Carl. Steve.
Just get trampled.
God.
Hi, Steve.
Too small from the door. Oh,
oh my gosh. Oh.
Is this the president?
The director, the CEO of the company is... Just get out of the way.
I make love too. Gross.
Oh, I don't like this.
This is getting really disgusting now. Not to solve puzzles as a ball sack. This is disgusting.
Maybe this is the alternate ending. Maybe it really wasn't supposed to end up like this.
I bet I can clean myself off.
Oh, I did wear gross.
I got most of it off.
Can you dive underneath that?
It's shallow.
How are we gonna get up? Can you grow? Gross.
Shoot the boy out. Oh god, this is disgusting.
Can you grab that log? There you go. This is so gross.
Just hold on to it.
Teamwork.
Oh my god, this is really disturbing, actually.
Now we know why it's an indie game? Oh dear.
This team sucks.
Oh god. Oh shit.
Come on, people. There's no I in Blob.
I am Blob! Go around town just beating your Blob. Okay. You got it.
Fucking frustrating!
I think you should get it right underneath it.
I'm just trying to pull back.
There you go. Okay. Good job. Yes!
Fuck you, dogs.
Just roll on them. Good dogs are just... I don't think they can hurt you.
They can't, but...
What did that thing do?
I think it raised it.
Yeah.
Well,
maybe you should have waited until it raised all the way up. They're very uncoordinated. It's like a three-legged race, but no one's listening to each other. Did you see that lever that went up?
God, it's so slow.
Did you see that lever that went up when you...
Yeah, it's always when I go on it, though. I wonder what that means. I'm confused.
And there wasn't anything on the other side that you can move onto it? Get your little bird.
The log! I'm so dumb! Come with me.
I keep leaving parts. There you go. Yay.
Oh, I gotta... Shit. Okay.
What?
I can't get on there unless it's next to me.
Why not?
Because it's gonna be too tall for me to get on
there.
There's
a ladder? There you go. There you go.
God. I don't know what the physical restrictions of a blob are.
Right. Oh, okay. Ow.
Oh, God, this is disturbing.
I didn't even bleed. Oh, dear. Is that guy gonna help you?
Oh, yeah, he told me to go the other way, I think. Is that what he's trying to tell me to do?
No, he's gonna open the door for you.
I can't fit through that.
Well, you're gonna try.
I get the feeling they're setting a trap.
Well, we'll find out.
Oh, gross.
Maybe it's a good thing. Maybe they're just trying to get you out.
Oh, my God, this is gross to watch.
I thought we were almost done with this game.
I did too.
Are you supposed to go up that hole? Now that we know you can throw. Oh dear. You're just gonna take everything with you now. Oh look. Yay! I don't know what that did. Good job.
My block! I keep.
Yeah, might as well just keep it with you.
This is so disturbing.
Oh god.
Just looking at the legs.
Yeah. We just fit through this little hole. Oh god. Hey, at least, oh, that's an incinerator.
I don't want to die.
Yeah, try throwing that in there. Maybe it's supposed to be on fire.
Oh, no fair! I think that's not supposed to throw in that incinerator thing.
What? Throw this?
Yeah.
And then maybe throw it above.
Caitlin.
What?
That is genius!
Throw it up and over. Yay!
You are so smart, I would never have thought of that. Oh!
Cause that's what I used to do to myself. I just play catch with myself.
Firing boxes.
Yeah. Firing. I wasn't that dangerous.
I was.
And in the hole. Nice. Well, that's pretty neat. At least that puzzle didn't take us very long.
Thanks to you.
Holler.
You say holler?
Yep.
That's what all gamers say. You're a gamer, aren't you?
Oh. Oh.
What if this was like a team mascot?
The blob.
Can you throw me that hook, please?
Throw it to me, please. Thanks. They're growing. Just stay right there and see what he does. He looks like he might throw it. No, just kidding.
He's just taunting me.
He's going to throw it back and forth.
Was there something I was supposed to grab?
At least you can run instead of roll everywhere. That would take forever. Oh, here we go.
A banana truck, apparently. I don't know what this is.
I hope it has bananas in it. What the hell?
Alright.
Can you...
This is fucking weird. Hi, guys. One more turn. I'm gonna get there. I like how they're running on the truck as it, when they want. I'm gonna go by it.
Oh my god.
I didn't do it. I did not do it.
You probably need that truck to get up.
Oh, god. I should never play video games again by myself. Throw it above the pipes. Genius.
I thought of that. Well, yeah. Because the sprinklers, they come on to put out the fires. So I'm like, yeah, you should probably just throw it above it.
Fuck. I forgot blobs can't jump.
Yeah.
I'm learning the mechanics of this thing. So is it boy? I hope the kid's okay.
Maybe he's in the middle of it. It was weird that he was stripped of all of his clothes.
Is his name Malcolm?
Malcolm?
In the middle of it?
Malcolm in the middle. I hated that TV show.
I wasn't a fan. My box.
You have to hit it. You have to get it underneath and then do the lever thing and then it'll shoot back up. Honey, what are you doing?
I'm trying to...
Stop playing volleyball with yourself. No! You're supposed to hit the switch on the top. That thing has a lever on the bottom.
I know, but it won't let me pull the lever.
Oh, that's true.
Pull the lever. How can I pull the lever? Maybe the guys are gonna help me? Can you help me?
Oh, nice. So first they wanted to kill you, and now they want to help you?
I think they're gonna try and trap me, if anything.
Oh, that's probably it. What?
Oh my god.
This happened.
Hi everybody! Mine!
Now they're taunting you with it.
I get the feeling that's a trap door! Oh, they're all looking at me. I can't move. Oh. Well, they trapped
now
me.
Now you're inside. Am I right?
Caitlin, you just earned a permanent co-host spot. What's the secret knock? Oh my god, this is...
You can't go in that thing? It looks like you could.
I know, it looks like...
Don't say it.
Don't get involved.
This is so weird.
Can
you like smash it against the walls or something?
There's like no other moves except for swim. There's no way I'm going back up, so yeah. It has to be down there. That's the only clue I can see so far.
What about that bump?
Am I supposed to commit to it?
I think so. Just do it. Yep. I think so.
I don't know if I'm making any progress. This is the game.
This is it. Maybe if you, like, swim up and then swim down really fast so you're kind of, like, strung out and then, like, you can dive right in. No. I don't know what I was thinking. What the heck?
This is so weird. I don't know what to do.
Can you just go up against walls? Because I feel like there's, like... No. Just... Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
Okay. That's a mattress. Another mattress.
And I just pulling the room apart. Okay. Those are so dark. How are you supposed to see those? That was dumb. Okay.
What have I found out about this? I mean, can I pull on these?
Pull on that.
All right.
And you're
the
not
continues.
Inside anymore. You're outside.
I do not like the light shining.
It doesn't make anything glamorous about this.
And
ew.
Oh god, I know. I'm at a loss for words because
the guy's just dragging his head on the floor. Poor guy.
Miles, zoom in on that.
I hate that guy. Oh, I'd hate to be that guy.
That just reminds me of Robin Hood Men in Tights when Sheriff Rottingham goes underneath the horse.
Oh.
Am I supposed to do that?
Yeah. And now you're not on that weird
shit. Katamari! We're doing Katamari all of a sudden.
Oh, what?
This is how the band...
And now you're outside.
That's how the band Rolling Stones came to be.
Oh. What?
Now we're gonna get tan.
And now you're gonna...
Rot at the beach?
Untangle.
This is the only sunlight we've seen.
Can you keep rolling?
I can't. I'm not doing anything. I can't do anything.
Dun, dun, dun.
The end.
Finn, it is zooming out, so.
Please give me some story or anything.
I know.
I want to know.
Why are they chasing the boy? This is dumb. I want to know.
Miles, put some Nancy Drew in. Something that makes sense. This is beautiful. Just tall grass and...
A warm blob.
It is warm.
A blob on a hot summer's day.
Okay. Oh. That is it. That is the game. Thanks, Arndt Jensen.
That was creative, artistic outlet.
Oh.
Interesting. Well... We'll have to play it again because there's an alternate ending, I guess.
Maybe I get the feeling I picked the wrong ending because I'm a blob on a beach.
Yeah, I think you didn't win because the boy is not alive.
He is.
Inside,
but. Inside.
He's inside the blob.
There's a lot of Hansons in this group. He must contribute a lot.
Maybe they're all related. It's a whole family. Oh, Costler. There's another sibling pair duo. Thank you, Cigna, for the lovely tunes. I like them a lot.
Vocal and body sounds.
Are you serious?
What?
Oh, no, I thought that was a thing.
No, that was the previous page.
Oh, did you see that?
I'd love to be the contributor to that.
Oh, it was...
Danish Arts.
Well, thank you, the Danish Arts Foundation, for this thing that we just
this thing.
Did. So. Oh. Our children and friends in the industry. Children played this. I'm sure they have nightmares now.
I was hoping for him to, like, run in embracing arms by his parents or something like that. But we were embraced by a large nutsack person. Persons.
I wanted it to be like there was a plague going on.
Plague?
Plague going on.
All right, let's go ahead and
let's do it.
We may do it again, we'll see, but thanks for watching, everybody.
Thank you. See ya.
Bye.